a married woman, how do you communicate when you want sex?
Paano ko ba i-communicate yun? Hindi, walang communication eh. I think we've reached a point na dun sa marriage namin. O parang instinct na lang siguro. Parang body language na lang siguro. Wag
alam
siguro,
na nito.
Huwag na siguro magkasalitaan, magpakiramdama na lang.
You're both very attractive. How do you make sure? No, really.
Tito Boy, salamat
naman. Dito to yan. Sige, the last time I saw you. How do you stay faithful? The both of you.
It's so easy to be faithful. There's no reason for me to look the other way. Hindi ako nagsasalita ng period kasi baka dumating ang point, i-test kami ni God na ayoko naman dumating yung point na yun. Pero sa ngayon, parang there's no way for me to look the other way. Kasi I'm so occupied with Sevi and I'm so occupied in building our family. And there's just so many dreams that we're building together na ayoko masira.
Is Paul loyal for?
Yes, Tito Boy. Yes, he is.
I was told, Celestine, that your threshold to pain is quite high.
Yes, my threshold to pain is pero mataas.
Sa pag-ibig, gaano kataas ang threshold mo sa pain?
I allow room for mistakes. I have allowance for mistakes. Sabi ng mami ko yun, don't be too hard on your husband. Learn how to love your husband. Not just during the best of times, but during the worst.
Tonight with Boy.